was only a rookie Digimon, but it turned into a Mega. This must be the altered form. I'm a little jealous.
Kota.
I'm sorry, Yukimura. I didn't mean it like that.
No. I wasn't up to the job. I need to work harder.
No, you did a good job. This is my fault. I know that.
The abnormal machine Draymond data wave has gone. The gate has opened.
Let's get back to town, Yukimura.
Yeah.
We have to take Shoutmon too, I guess. Lush, let's go.
Are you sure?
Of course, right? It's decided, Lush. Come on.
Okay.
We'll go ahead. See you there.
Over here. Wonder if we can use this. All right, we did it. Better make something tasty. Slow down. Taste your food. Time to get cooking. Yeah, this seems good.
You're back.
You've defeated another machine Draymond. Very impressive work, Tamers.
But we didn't save the village. If only we had done a better job.
You can't take responsibility for that. You did save Lush and Shoutmon. That was no small feat.
I guess.
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
Do you remember what happened when you turned into Machine Draymond?
There was this human in a knitted hat. Then it felt like something was changing inside of me. I don't remember anything else. Sorry, I'm pitiful.
A human with a knitted hat. So there is another person here other than us.
That's right. Lush said she saw a person wearing a knitted hat too.
He said something about Mommy-O. And the man had a Mommy-O thing on his hat.
A man named Mommy-O?
Of course. The person behind this is Mommy-O.
It's not enough information to go on, but it does seem suspicious.
So there is a fifth human.
That's right. The Digivices the three of you carry.
They were prizes for being in the top four in a digital monster tournament when we were kids.
Yes, the other person. The one who won the tournament.
Shoma Tsuzuki.
Yes, Tsuzuki.
Could he be Mamiya?
It seems it might be a possibility.
Yeah.
Shouldn't we go find him first to be sure?
Yes. We don't know whether Tsuzuki and Mamiya are the same person, but he must have some pertinent information.
It's decided. This is now a Mamiya search party. Does Lush remember anything else about Mamiya? He had an egg!
An egg? You mean a digi egg?
I don't know. It just looks strange. Anything else? Anything could be a clue right now, even if it doesn't seem to have anything to do with Mamiya. My memory is really bad. I don't remember much about myself, even. Could the shock of the Machine Draymond attack have made you lose your memory temporarily? No! It's more than that! I can't remember anything! I do remember being on my own. I was traveling.
Now we have one more mystery.
If we can just find Mamiya, everything will become clear.
I think you're being overly optimistic. Finding Mamiya is gonna be difficult.
What
way would that be?
There is a high probability that Mamiya will be there again if we detect an abnormal data wave and if he's involved. Next time we detect an abnormal data wave, you should go there and capture Mamiya before he can do anything.
That's basically what we've already been doing.
Basically, yes. But your main goal will now be to capture Mamiya. This is progress, of a sort.
So, we all just have to wait until an abnormal data wave?
Yes. For the...
I want to make Floatia a refuge from these Machine Draymond attacks, so there are no more tragic losses.
You are determined to build a secure base.
Yes, a place where everyone can be safe. That is the principle behind Floatia.
Sorry, but I'm out. If we have some free time, I want to train with Yukimura.
I'm out of this one, too. There's some things I need to think through.
I see. You'll help, won't you?
I see you are comprehending the concept of going with the flow. You're almost like a twig. All right, then. Everyone is dismissed. If we get a signal, we'll contact you.
Ready? Hey! Good night. Sleep tight.